Hello everyone, and this is Dan, please, on the 24, and guys, today we're going to be reading Deuteronomy 27, guys, from the New International Version, also known as the NIV. If you guys want to go ahead and read along, you guys can go ahead and go to BibleGabriel.com, or you guys can go ahead and go read your own Bible. I don't really care how you guys are going to do it, but let's get started. Deuteronomy 27, New International Version, NIV, the altar on Mount Ebal, Moses and the elders of Israel commanded the people, keep all these commands that I give you today when you have crossed the Jordan into the land the Lord God is giving you. Set up some large stones and coat them with plaster. Write on them all the words of this law when you have crossed over to enter the land the Lord God is giving you. A land flowing with milk and honey, just as the Lord, the God of your ancestors, promised you. And when you have crossed the Jordan, set up these stones on Mount Ebal, as I command you today, and coat them with plaster. Build there an altar to the Lord your God, an altar of stones. Do not use any iron tool on them. Build the altar of the Lord your God with field stones and offer burnt offerings on it to the Lord your God. Sacrifice fellowship offerings there, eating them and rejoicing in the presence of the Lord your God. And you shall write very clearly all the words of this law on these stones you have set up. Curses from Mount Ebal. Then Moses and the Levitical priests said to all Israel, be silent, Israel, and listen. You have now become the people of the Lord your God. Obey the Lord your God and follow his commands and decrees that I give you today. On the same day, Moses commanded the people, when you have crossed the Jordan, these tribes shall stand on Mount Gerizim to bless the people. Simeon, Levi, Judah, Issachar, Joseph, and Benjamin, all these tribes shall stand on Mount Ebal to pronounce curses. Reuben, Gad, Asher, Zebulun, Dan, and Naphtali. The Levites shall recite to all the people of Israel in a loud voice, cursed is anyone who makes an idol, a thing detestable which the Lord, the work of skilled hands, and sets it up in secret. And all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who dishonors their father or mother. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who moves their neighbor's boundary stone. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who leads the blind astray on the road. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who withholds justice from the foreigner, the fatherless, or the widow. And all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who sleeps with his father's wife, for he dishonors his father's bed. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who has sexual relations with an animal. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who sleeps with his sister, the daughter of his father, the daughter of his mother. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who sleeps with his mother-in-law. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who kills their neighbor secretly. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who accepts a bribe to kill an innocent person. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Cursed is anyone who does not uphold the words of this law by carrying them out. Then all the people shall say, Amen. Alright guys, I hope that you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to click the like button. Make sure to click the bell to be notified of our posts. That'd be greatly appreciated. And yeah, I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.